One scene I'll never forget that involved the Daytona was in episode 3 of the first season. I was in the passenger seat and Don Johnson's stuntman was driving. We're going about 80 miles an hour, hit a bump, and I went airborne. I wasn't strapped into the passenger seat and was ejected almost completely out of the car. The director thought it added some excitement to the shot. If you slow down the video, you can see me almost go right over the windshield. It gave me a scare, but I sure love that car.